sorry for the technical difficulty, guys. Well, the terrorists have chosen to run into the B side, and they have got this round. Brilliant round. Well, I'm sorry we were not live before, but now we are. And I would like to tell you that Proving Grounds is brought to you by Neon Gaming Studios and Essence Transmedia. This is me, Aditya Patil, bringing you this game live. Decided to go to B again. Oh, nice shot by Rio Mase. Takes a one, but he gets taken out from the kitchen. There's one guy rotating from apartments. They have got the audio. They have heard him coming in. Nepu is holding the B shot in the mid area. So is Harsh. But DMK thinking what he should do, if he should commit. But I think these guys are gonna save, just gonna wait for the entry frags. Rules and DC holding apartments, no one's gonna push. Both teams are really good, that's why they have tied at the top of the table. And now we have to do this deciding match to know for sure which one of these teams is the best. Well, I invite you all to the LAN event. In Kurla Market City, Phoenix Market City, on 10th, 11th, and 12th, where these teams again will battle it out for a huge prize pool of 20 lakh rupees. The first place gets 3 lakh rupees. So, hope to see you there. Well, the terrorists are again trying to go towards B. They have smoked the connector. He spots one in the sniper's nest, takes him out. DM. There are two people at B. They get taken out. There's going to be an easy plant for the terrorists. DMK and Rulen is again trying to rotate in. This time they're going to go in because next round is by. They have to do something. Let's see what they decide. DMK very finicky, trying to find a single pick, someone peeking out. So he can take it out. Finds one, takes one. That was a brilliant shot. That was really a nice shot. And they are at the side. He was at DC providing backup, but his friend gets taken out. And there's another round going towards Team JHS. Terrorists win. They tried saving a gun, but they were able to take an AK-47 from that with two flashbangs. The economy looking very strong on the side of the terrorists. Those three quick B rushes really paid off. But now the counter terrorists are gonna buy. There are like four M4s, A4s, and one A1. Geo Meister trying to take a pick me, but he gets taken out by a brilliant op shot by Love. DMK. Okay, they're planning all the smokes. It's gonna smoke out the stairs or the jungle. I'm not sure. Sorry, I'm very. Yeah, it smokes out the stairs. DMK still. And now they have smoked the box. Palace has been flashed. Love trying to make his way through mid. And he spots him. Amazing. Amazing intuition. Nepu trying to smoke into the B side. DMK takes one out that was trying to peek through the palace. Gonna rotate back to the city base. Trying to take updates from his team. His team is constantly telling him where they find people. And right now, the CTs, DMK, the only one rotated. I think they have made the way into B. And yes, out of form. Takes one out. Hiding in the smoke. He gets taken out by Harsh. There's one person in kitchen. Get the plant down.
Bomb has been planted.
Oh, and it gets taken out. There's only Rules and TC. Last person is making his way through apartment. But I think he's just gonna save at T base. Oh no, he's going through mid. He's probably gonna wait for some exit frags. That was also some brilliant AWPing from the side of Love this round. And all these teams showing off all these expensive skins that they have. Really quick, decisive, and well executed 4 rounds from the team from the side of team GHS. I'm really learning a lot watching these guys play. The rotation from city side, DMK is a master rotator, and Rio Meister is a star fragger. They just have to get in the game. Mirage is a very momentum based game. If like, as you can see how team GHS got 4 rounds in a row. Depends all on your momentum and your team morale. First one, he takes one out, he gets the first pick, he gets another, he scores one at the apartment, he takes it out. But now he knows there's one at the max. He's gonna rotate to B. Juven is at the bench. He can't find it. He's Rio Meister. Rio Meister was not paying attention at that point. Juven. Gonna get that plant down. The CTs are gonna rotate from all different angles. But Love is spotting anyone that comes to the kitchen. He sees it, takes that shot, he clipped him up. One person coming through market and kitchen. He mollies the bench, takes him out. There's one apartment, he knows that. And he spots him. Have much time. Love has an AWP which he wants to drop, but I think this round is still gonna go to Rosetta. He has no time for defuse, and Love is gonna keep that AWP.
Terrorists win.
The CTs need to break the terrorists' momentum, because this map is heavily momentum based. Anything can happen, glitches can happen. Comebacks are real. There's gonna be an AWP purchase on the side of this counter terrorist. DMK is gonna hold that AWP. It's probably gonna AWP from the city base. And he takes Love out. Their AWPer is down. Still holding the spot. Checking Palace and the remaining. And Molly's coinciding. He spots him and takes him out. Another AWPer down. Well, this was a round that the CTs needed. They needed 2 of these players taken out. But the terrorists are not giving up. They're still going to enter the site. They're trapped into the palace and one of the ale slope. Who hears audio? Pick up that AWP, brilliant. Try to take a pick on the city base. That was a nice try, but both the AWPers, they both clipped each other. Get at it again. And he DMK. Proves to be
a terrorist win.
And CD take the first round, losing only Proud. The terrorists have opted to buy armor tech 9s and they're planning to get into the palace. A side seems like their destination. All the utility has been used. And the bomb has gone down. This is definitely going to provide them with a good economy for the next round. DMK takes out anyone who tries to peek him. DMK seems at the peak of his game right now. He knows there's one at Sandwich, takes him out. Two people are stuck in A main, one was in the box. I don't know why he showed himself. It was about time. They're going to have a defuse inside the smoke. Well, that was a really high level gameplay round that I've ever seen. Both teams had the plan down, they worked towards the economy, and the CTs guarded the guy using smoke while he was defusing. Well, what's really exciting is we also have a Hindi caster with us right now. He's gonna help me cast this match. He's a really big fan of Mirage map, and he's gonna provide us with his insights. The team JMD and JHS. Over to you, Jitu bhai.
Hello. Bahut hi interesting match chal raha hai. Kafi interesting.
My friend Adi, aapko kya lagta hai kaun si team jeetegi?
स्टार्टिंग में तो उन्होंने JHS ने जो कमाल दिखाया उन लोग घुस घुस के बी में मारा है उन्होंने,
बट JMD का यही है कि उनका कमबैक बहुत अच्छा रहता है
और वैसा दिख रहा है अभी सिटी साइड में DMK मचा रहा है उस ऑप के साथ।
देखते हैं अभी ये राउंड। ये जीवन भी बहुत अच्छा खेलता है, छोटा बच्चा है लेकिन बहुत अच्छा खेलता है। कैफे वॉर्स में इन लोगों ने भी बहुत अच्छे खेले थे।
सीटी सारे ए पे आ गए। Proud takes the pick. Down. I'm proud is totally up.
Nice round by Proud.
The terrorists are gonna think about buying or not buying this round. And the terrorists have bought. Harsh is still on the Tech 9 armor with all the utility. The CTs are gonna hold their sides, they're not gonna push. Rules just try to look into B shot. He finds one, but he walks into smoke. But he's given the information, he relayed the information to his team. Proud holding B side, so. Takes one pick, he gets taken out at the stairs. Rio Meister spawns one at the apartments, takes the bomb holder out. It's taken out by from the B shot. Rules making his way from the apartment, spots two. He knows the other ones are the. Yes, brilliant shooting.
Nice,
wow.
Nice.
That was a great run. Well, now that the economy has swung, both the teams are looking to buy. And interesting buy round coming from JHS. They've gone for pistols and armor. And I think they're gonna try to move into site A. But they're gonna hold mid and they're gonna hold all the sites really carefully. Try to get one pick and then decide. But DX is taken out at mid. But Love takes one out. DMK misses that shot, but he doesn't miss the other shot on Juven, and he spots another, and that's a brilliant shot. And another shot, he gets him in the flashbang. That was amazing. I've never seen such brilliant offense. And now they're tied up. See, this is the momentum base that I was talking about. Once you roll the momentum, you get the momentum, then you start owning. DMK is going to take a new position, assume the stairs position and look at the palace. But then he hears people coming from B shot, takes one shot and goes home. DMK gets a shot through the smoke. And I think the terrorists are still thinking to moving towards B. The bomb has been dropped at apartments. Brilliant shooting. Oh, reboot slashed out, but he knows this one. His gun is showing.
Nice comeback by JMDM to game.
Yes. They have been coming back since the third round. Since the fifth round.
Carry kon kiya itna?
DMK, superior oping.
Okay. 5-0 se 6-5.
Yes.
Nice comeback.
Really great.
जो उनकी खासियत है वहाँ पे ही वो जा रहे हैं. कल भी अच्छे से कमबैक किया था दहशत के सामने, दहशत को दहशत कर दिया था. आज देखते हैं. फिर आप किसको सपोर्ट कर रहे थे?
मैं सपोर्ट कर रहा था JHS को
और मैं JMDM2 गेम को.
पर अभी DMK ने तो मेरा पूरा हृदय परिवर्तन कर दिया है.
रियो मिस्टर बहुत ही अच्छा खेल रहा था, कल भी उसने बहुत अच्छा खेला था. नाइस शॉट, नाइस शॉट.
सीटी इज होल्डिंग द साइड्स ब्रिलियंटली. डीएमके ऑन टॉप ऑफ ऑल द रोटेशंस. ही इज गोना लुक एट बी, ही इज गोना लुक एट ए, ही इज नॉट गोना लेट द टेररिस्ट एंटर इनटू हिम इन अ सिंगल साइड. And he's gonna continue looking at, but these guys are gonna make their way through the palace, through the smoke. But DMK knows they're there. Leo might take people out. That was a brilliant round from the side of the Tagon terrorists. This is amazing rotations coming from the CTs.
Shift kya hoga? Aapko kya lagta hai? Shift kya hoga?
जिस तरीके से चालू है मेरे को लगता है DMK से ये ऑप छूटने नहीं वाली. वो पांच बार मरा था फर्स्ट राउंड में, उसके बाद कभी मरा ही नहीं है.
काफ़ी अच्छी बात है. जब मतलब DM किंग मरा नहीं, मतलब JMD का राउंड होगा.
हाँ, 100% की बात है वो.
अच्छी बात है.
तो जब तक DMK मरता नहीं है तो 10-5 स्विच.
काफ़ी डिसाइडिंग मैच है. इसके बाद ये लोग का और एक मैच होगा इसमें जो जीतेगा उसमें, और बाद में डिसाइड होगा 10-11-12 नवंबर को फिनिक्स मार्केट सिटी कुरला ग्रुप जी में से कौन सी टीम आएगी.
जिस तरीके से JMD खेल रही है मुझे लगता है वो ज़रूर पहुंचेगी कुरला.
कैसे JMD एक्सपीरियंस है और JHS नए बच्चे हैं, काफ़ी टैलेंटेड है, बस इतनी सी बात है. और DM किंग आज तो छा गया. DM किंग
All thanks to Neon Gaming Studios and SS Transmedia that teams like JHS, these young kids are getting chance to move up and play all these good teams and also go toe-to-toe with them. Esports is really coming alive in India. What a time to be alive.
Oh, what a shot!
The smoke. And successful entry frag by DX, and they're going to move into B with no fear. This is the type of gameplay that I really admire, when people just move in through smokes and just give people shots. No fear.
Bomb has been planted.
Love has moved from oping to assaulting, and he's been doing way better.
Nice round by JHS. Superb round.
They were able to turn the tides and the momentum.
मतलब DM King मर गया इसके लिए round गया.
जी हाँ जी हाँ.
काफी अच्छी, काफी बढ़िया.
Oh, there's gonna be a scar 20 picked up from the side of the counter terrorist. This is really good for holding choke points. So I think he'll be taking it towards the van, and he's gonna keep spamming into the apartment. it's almost impossible to enter B side through apartments once he has the SCAR 20 lined up. And they're just gonna hold
DM King kaha pe hai? City base.
DM King is gonna hold the city base.
Nah.
No, right now he's at the connector.
Superb, nice. Superb, superb stack.
And the terrorist really, really thinking where they should move in. There's one person coming through the underpass. DMK rotating towards city base. He's gonna look at the palace. He knows there's someone at the Tetris. He incendiaries his spot. The guy is flashed out, he can't move. DMK holding that spot. Whereas out of form is not letting go of those apartments. DX moves into the site.
4v5 scenario.
He doesn't find anyone. Everyone's hiding on city base. They smoke out city base. They see DMK.
Oh, DMK. What a shot, DMK, yaar.
Juven still holding the connector to wait for any kind of rotations coming from B side. Also
I think
rotations
the shift
are coming behind.
मेरे भाई मुझे लग रहा है 8-7 ही शिफ्ट होगा
ऐसा लग ही रहा है तरीके से अभी टेररिस्ट घुस के उसके मार रहे हैं
बट आपको क्या लग रहा है आपके हिसाब से ये मैप टी मैप है सिटी मैप है
ये मैप कोई भी जीत सकता है बस मोमेंटम बेस्ड है जो टीम ने मारना चालू कर दिया वही टीम एक दो राउंड लेके ही जाती है जब तक दूसरा टीम उसको रोकता नहीं है और आउट ऑफ अनएबल टू डिफ्यूज आई डोंट थिंक दे कैन डिफ्यूज
है मेरे ख्याल से नाइस शिफ्ट है काफी अच्छा शिफ्ट है
8-7 शिफ्ट इज अ वेरी नाइस शिफ्ट
अच्छा क्या अच्छा कमबैक था जेएमडी के लिए फिर बाद में जेएचएस ने फिर से कमबैक किया है तो काफी इंटरेस्टिंग मैच है देखते हैं अभी
जरूर मजा आएगा Welcome to the round, the second half of this interesting match between JMD versus JHS. I really like watching eco rounds. I'm gonna watch how the terrorists decide to get into. I think they are planning to get into the A side. Yeah, they have their eyes set on A sides.
नेपू मिड देख रहा है आउटेड फॉर्म ये सिटी स्मोक कनेक्टर स्मोक और स्मोक 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 जुवेन वेल शॉट गया डीएम किंग खा गया भाई तेरी देश है दे आज आपको क्या लग रहा है 4v2
तो मुझे नहीं लगता सिटी साइड इतना बराबर रोटेशन कर पाएगा
नेपू बहुत ही अच्छा प्लेयर है नेपू कुछ भी कर सकता है
उन लोग के पास टेरेस के पास बैकअप भी एक के पीछे एक बंदा तैनात है तो बहुत
ओ टू टू
ये कैसे है ये कैसे
मैंने कहा था ना नेपू
और डीएक्स इस 1v1 सिचुएशन में
ओ
Nice
try.
There's gonna be a 4-spy from the side of the terrace. There's gonna be 4 UMPs and 1 AK-47 from DMK, of course, since he's been killing so much, he has a lot of money.
पहला राउंड बहुत ही इंपॉर्टेंट रहता है शिफ्ट के पहले और शिफ्ट के बाद का
आपको क्या लगता है? पहला राउंड शिफ्ट का और शिफ्ट के पहला और शिफ्ट के बाद का बहुत ही अच्छा रहता है।
हाँ, मेरे को इको राउंड देखने को बहुत मजा आता है।
मुझे भी,
क्योंकि उसमें असली स्किल पता चलता है।
सही है, सही जा रहे हो।
ओह
नाइस शॉट, ये मराठी में कहेंगे तो ये टिकली मार ली।
एक दी प्राउड
माय फ्रेंड। आदि आप कहाँ से हो?
वाशी से।
वाशी गेमर हो या बिजनेसमैन?
गेमर ज्यादा फिर बिजनेस।
बिजनेस में क्या बिजनेस है आपका?
मेरा आर्केडियम गेमिंग कैफे करके कैफे है नेरुल में, जहाँ पर सब लोग CS:GO डोटा के लिए आते हैं मोस्टली।
और एक गेम डी M2 गेम का राउंड, और अभी स्कोर है 10-7।
और जीतू भाई, आप भी गेमर ही लगते हो मुझे।
हाँ, मैं बहुत बड़ा गेमर हूँ।
पर आप बिजनेस भी करते होंगे जरूर?
नहीं, गेमिंग का ही बिजनेस है मेरा।
कहाँ पर?
ये बारामती में।
The terrorists have got into the A side. There was a successful push into A. There's one guy at connector. He's gonna try to make his way to connector. But DMK just barely takes a notice of his head and shoots him in the face. Love trying to make his way through. Spotted by the Omai Singh and taken out. This is an 11-7.
JMD, apne jeet ke aur.
DX has just changed his name.
ये fight हो रहा है मुंबई आने के लिए। ये जो fight हो रहा है आज का, जो ये मुंबई में आने के लिए फाइट हो रहा है। मुंबई में 10th, 11th, 12th नवंबर को लैन इवेंट है, इंडियन स्पोर्ट चैंपियनशिप, जो पहला इंडिया ने होस्ट किया हुआ इंडिया के नाम से टूर्नामेंट है। आपको क्या लगता है, आप इसके पहले कभी इतना बड़ा टूर्नामेंट कभी देखे हो, खेले हो?
बिल्कुल नहीं, मैंने बस सुना होगा तो उसे बड़े बड़े नाम तो से वो मैंने ESL करके कुछ सुना है।
बट काफ़ी नाम है, बहुत ही अच्छा होस्ट होता है, बहुत ही अच्छे से होता है, बट इंडिया का नहीं है, कुछ प्रॉपर्टी नहीं है। इंडियन प्रॉपर्टी नहीं,
इट इज नॉट एन इंडियन प्रॉपर्टी।
यस, और ये इंडियन प्रॉपर्टी है।
तो अभी दिस इज अ ग्रेट इनिशिएटिव टेकन बाय नियॉन गेमिंग स्टूडियोज एंड ट्रांसमीडिया। दे ब्रिंगिंग अस ऑल दिस हाई कैलिबर मैचेस एट द टॉप क्वालिटी। The streams are on all the time. We try to stream all the games that we can. And
काफी नए लोगों को टैलेंट मिले, चांस मिले, उन्होंने अपने आपको खुद को प्रूव किया है। अभी देखने जाओगे तो काफी तीन नई टीम लैन पे आ रही है, जिनको कभी एक्सपोजर या कभी मौका नहीं मिला था, जो ये इवेंट से उनको मौका मिला है। सेम डोटा में भी है, तो काफी अच्छी बात है।
बहुत सही बात है। और इससे ही ईस्पोर्ट्स इंडिया में और फेमस होएगा और ग्रो करेगा।
टैलेंट इंडिया में बहुत है मेरे ख्याल से, आपको क्या लगता है?
नहीं, मुझे भी यही लगता है। इंडियन, मैं अपने दोस्तों के साथ खेलता हूँ और फिर मैं टूर्नामेंट्स भी देखता हूँ, मुझे लगता है कि इंडिया में बहुत टैलेंट है। पर गेटिंग बैक टू द गेम, इज अ 3v3 सिचुएशन। दे हैव ऑलरेडी प्लांटेड ऑन ए।
डीएम किंग का ही राउंड है,
अगर वो छा गया तो छा गया।
मैंने कहा था ना आपको, डीएम किंग छा गया है।
He is sitting proudly at 22 frags, carrying his team to victory. So it, really excited to see DMK.
Yeah. आप ऐसे भी बोल सकते हो, वो 9 बार मरा है, लेकिन 7 बार जब अपोनेंट टीम जीती है तभी है, बाकी के राउंड उसने जीता है। मैं तो ऐसे कहूँगा,
मुझे भी ऐसा ही लगता है।
काफी 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 बढ़िया।
What a bloodbath.
3v3.
It's a 3v3 instantly. After they try to make an attempt to get into B side, Rio Vice does spot one, takes one out, takes Juven out of the game. Nipu is the only person left. This will be really hard to see. It's taken out. This is a 13-7. 20 rounds so far. 21st round. The CTs are gonna buy this round. They have this chance to make a comeback. And I think that the terrorists are gonna make their way into the B side. Yes, they are. The CTs are aware of that now. They've been flagged out. Some rotations are coming in. Love's gonna take them out, but no, he cannot get that aim in. Cyclone backstabbing. And that was a brilliant rotation from the side of the terrorists, taking that round away from the terrorists. Mirage certainly has its ups and downs, and it's always exciting. What, you never know what's gonna happen next. DMK opts for a AK-47 instead of an AWP. Interesting choice. Probably because they're trying to enter into A. The support players using waiting for the time, and they're gonna all use their time. Proud takes Love meanwhile, who rotated from the underpass. Harsh is posted on the van looking into apartments, and they're just gonna wait it out. I think the timing is they wait for the last 30 seconds or 40 seconds to go into the site, get the plant. DMK throws a smoke. I think that's a stair smoke. Gonna smoke the city base as well. Release the box. And still trying to look for someone or even anything that he can see so he can shoot them. And he makes his way to Tetris. He's in the side. He's into the sandwich now. He's taking out our. Oh my god, the CTs come out of hiding and they take out of form and DMK. Whereas the bomb has been. Oh, the bomb was almost going to be planted in the. But now they made the rotation. And this is looking very big for the terrorists. Rio Meister takes one out. He picks up the bomb. He's gonna make sure the site is clear before he plants. Does a fake plant to see if there's any reaction. He's checked behind him, and Juven backstabs him from the apartment, takes him out. The score's 39, and GHS have been winning the last two rounds after JMD took 5 rounds straight since the switch. Now that the match is almost coming to an end, or you never know, this is a very exciting match. The winner of this match will play Dehshat Gaming today, right after this match, right? Yes, as I'm being told. And Dehshat Gaming, another brilliant team coming out from Navi Mumbai. I've literally seen these guys play, and they're full of enthusiasm and inspiration, all of these guys. And Harsh just posted up. I think there's gonna be two people in the apartment, and he's not gonna move. He's gonna keep. But Rules, it's taken out by Love. The stack at the side. They're gonna molly the site. Rio Meister is gonna probably molly the van. Love holding the site from inside the site. They molly the bench. Rio Meister finds Love and Harsh. Brilliant shooting. Juven knows there's one person at the. He sees a smoke coming in from the bench. He knows one person's bench is gonna make his way through the window. Neepu takes out of form. And the bomb has been planted. Neepu is gonna try to come through the apartment. DM King. He's there, takes him out. Brilliant shooting, 49. Well, the terrorists are gonna do everything that they can to win the next round. And the CTs have to do everything that they can to stop that from happening if they wanna win this game. Interesting round. I think they're gonna have I think the terrorists are gonna try to have some mid control. The mid control is not all that imperative in Mirage as it is in D2 and other maps as Cache. Rules NTS looking if one of the CTs pushing through mid since it's the eco round, and they like to push when it's the eco round because an out of home takes out Love, the first pick. And the CTs are rotating towards B, and so are the terrorists. But right now, there's only one person at A, and the bomb is still at T base. The bomber is making his way to the A main with support. The counter-terrorists take out everyone that tried to enter B. Proud is on the side, has the bomb, gonna smoke the stairs and the jungle, get the plant down. There's one person rotating to city base, he spots him, then nade him, but Rio Meister, the superior backup, takes him out. He knows there's one person in jungle, he takes him out. It's 1v1 situation, Harsh versus Rio Meister. He has two flashes, he's gonna use all the, he's gonna have a fake defuse. He knows he's at the palace. Smoke down, flash, try to get out of the palace. This is a very exciting moment. I don't know what's gonna happen. And the CTs cannot defuse. This is gonna be a 59. So JMD cannot lose at this point. Best JHS can do is draw this and then go to OT. Which they're gonna try to do if they want to win. The JMD going with all buy. They're gonna buy everything that they can. Cannot spare even a single expense. Two deagles coming out from the side of CTs. They know the enemies are gonna have armor. So, deagles are really effective long range. And an armor. Rio Meister. Everyone's just gonna hold their sides. No one's gonna push. Sure. Cyclone gets taken out, DX, by Rules and TS. At mid, he's looking to see if there's anyone B shot. Whereas Harsh is posted up over there. They're gonna smoke the sniper's nest. Molly B shot. Check connector. And they're gonna enter into A side. Juven is at the jungle. He knows someone's gonna come through. Gets naded out. The fallback. He gets taken out by DMK. Brilliant shooting. Oh, Love with the scout. Misses the first shot. Misses the second shot. And the terrorist win this round. That was a very well played game from the side of JMD. JHS tried their best. They had some really brilliant rotations that I saw. And congratulations to JMD for winning this match. The winner of this match is going to play Deshat Gaming, and after that it will be final who we would meet at the Kurla Market City Kurla on 10th, 11th and 12th. This is me, Aditya, signing off. I'll bring you another match, next match, and I'll be back shortly. See you guys.
Jungle. We'll be right back. Then the sun will shine.